There was a dramatic end to the day's other key game in the race for promotion. Lincoln and Swansea seemed set to share the spoils until Garry Monk took a mighty swipe at the ball and left his own goalkeeper beaten and bemused. Lincoln 3 points better off and breathing down their necks.
I'm pleased for the lads because they worked very hard against a decent team who came, you know, really and truly to get the point that they needed to keep them up there, and I'm delighted with the result.